just to show you the dynamic range of this wonderful art. That was Alfred Dar and the Lord's Prayer. Okay, that's been some of the theater sort of stuff. I'm going to play you a traditional classical thing, I suppose, because we can try to do this. It's called the Toccata in D minor, not to be confused with the Johann Sebastian Bach Toccata in D minor that everybody thinks has something to do with Phantom of the Opera. But this is by that well-known composer, Gordon Belch Balch. Nevin. Belch Balch. Gordon. And for those of you that are into organs, this has Hammond registration by Porter Heaps. And this is Toccata in D minor. Every once in a while I do this because it's sort of a fun thing. It almost sounds like a score for a silent movie, like a chase scene. So just kind of don't get too hung up on the classical part of this. Just sort of think it's a score for a silent movie, and I think you'll enjoy it that much more. Well, I hope you enjoy it anyway. You might as well.
Thank you.
like chase music, doesn't it? I gotta watch the clock here because we need to get you out on time. I don't know why, but let's do a little fun ha-ha thing here. I'm gonna tell you what this is.